keeper of lying this evening, and we should be pulling into Hong Kong here in the next 6 hours, so sit back and enjoy your flight, and close your eyes and try to relax.
Transportation and baggage claim. now, stop requesting dawn. Everybody's getting off the bus. We're gonna make the stop in time, second now. So just get on your feet, grab your bags. We're gonna move, we're gonna move.
We're gonna move.
Provide sample.
3:43 a.m. You're tuned in to the media feedback loop. Media contact is you, my friend. You're hearing exactly what you want me to say. Gonna get back to the music here in a few, but in the meantime, I just wanted to let you know I'm suffering a little bit of jet lag tonight. Cross that international dateline. Gosh, who knows, 2 days ago? I can't keep track of things anymore. Man, time to synchronize your watch. Back to sleep, back to reality. Everybody's still alive, as far as I can tell. Nothing wrong with that. You're in a media feedback loop. You ever been out to the Far East? I mentioned earlier I was suffering a little bit of jet lag. It's no lie, my friend. I was in Hong Kong for the Lunar New Year. Back to sleep, back to reality. Everybody's still alive, as far as I can tell. Nothing wrong with that, man. You're in a media feedback. You know, every morning, man gets up, drinks a cup of coffee, and starts his job of marketing and advertising. You know how many people are hopped up on coffee every day? How many cigarettes and mood-enhancing pills are being taken every morning just to get you to think about buying some product? Man, you got no chance. Good luck to you, my friend. It's, gonna be a hell of a struggle out there today.
And that's what it is. It's everything is crossed and contaminated with everything else. Everything is just a big jambalaya. It doesn't matter if there's a house at the bottom of the ocean or a street up in the sky. Everything's everywhere. Everything is connected. And you know, you just shift everything one spot to the right. That's what the modern world is. It's like a disorder.
Get off me, you rat! Hell, you! Get that dog out of my yard.
In your face, you gotta
get that dog out of my yard.
Jackie, the lady for blood.
Get on that dog out of my property.
You know I sit on my porch till the sun goes down. I'm looking for the dog that is dragging around. Because every time I see him, got his snout on the ground. He's the dog who vacuumed and he's eating up the town. He's picking up bugs, he's rolling them down. He's howling at the moon, he's getting on down. He's getting on in the middle of the town. Well, he's the dog vacuum and he's wolfing it down.
Get on that dog out of my property.
Thank you. Out to your right hand side, the remnants of civilization